Good morning everyone. Today we are going to make kachodi. The basic ingredients are all-purpose flour, maida, boiled chana dal, some ajwain or omam in Tamil, then cooking soda, salt to taste, some besan or gran flour, then whole dhania, coriander, chili powder little bit, turmeric powder, some garam masala little, a spoon, then sonf and jeera. Let's start cooking. Now we are going to mix the all-purpose flour, or we are going to make a batter. Need about 200 grams of maida, a pinch of cooking soda, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt, then the ajwain, the omam. You have to crush it well, then with the hand we have to mix it, and little bit of oil we have to add it, 1 teaspoon of oil. Now we are going to mix the gran flour, the all-purpose flour. Pour water little by little. Mix it well. Make a dough. Mix it well and make a dough. We have mixed the all-purpose flour. We have made it as a dough. Now we are going to make it as a small ball. This should be the size. We are going to make a small ball. Now we are going to work on masala. First, the chana dal, the half boiled chana dal, we are going to crush it. We are going to grind it coarsely. Now we have grinded coarsely. Now we will show. We are shifting into a bowl. Now we are going to start the masala, preparation of masala. Now we are going to lit the stove. Oh Mahalakshmi. Now we are going to prepare the masala for the kachodi. We are going to place the pan. Now the pan is hot. We are going to add little oil. Now the pan is hot. We are going to add little oil. Let the oil get heated. Now we are going to add jeera, cumin seed, then little sonf, then the dhania, whole dhania. Stir well, then add all the masala, the garam masala, the tamarind, turmeric powder, the chili powder. Now the masala has got fried well. Now we are going to add little gram flour, the besan. Stir well. Now we are going to add the chana dal. Add little salt. You can see now the masala has been ready. Now we are going to put the pan and start making the kachodi. Now we are going to place the oil. Let the oil get heated first. Now we are going to make the kachodi. Take a dough, make a round shape. Now place the masala between. Seal it well. See the procedure of sealing. Otherwise, the masala will come out while frying. Perfect. It has been done. Leave it for another 5 minutes, then we will fry it. The oil is hot now. Now we are going to put the kachodi in. Let it turn golden brown, then flip it over. We have to do simultaneously for few minutes, and in right consistency we have to take it out. When the texture comes to a golden brown at the both the side, when we feel it is fully cooked, then we will take it out. Now you can see the color is turning golden brown. We have to flip it over. Continuously we have to do. Why? Because the both the side, the dough has to be cooked. The inner masala is already cooked, but the dough has to be cooked well. Keep on flipping so that you will start to know that it is getting cooked. See the texture, it is turning golden brown. Now you can see the both the side are turned golden brown. It's the right time to take it out. You can see the texture, it is golden brown. The right time to take it out. Now the kachodi is ready. You can serve. You can give it to your children. They will like it very well. Please subscribe the channel. Press the bell button so that you will be getting the latest recording at the faster rate. Please subscribe so that we will be preparing lot of food related videos in coming near future. Thank you.